Before the video starts, okay, these are the winners to the rare candy giveaway, so GG's my guy. Hello people and welcome back to another episode of Pixelmon Life, and in today's episode your boy's going to continue the gym challenges. But before we do that, I have a massive thing to show you. Fam, I got a brand new team member. It's not a brand new team member, but I upgraded a team member and it's actually insane, okay? So yeah, I'll show you that in a second. Anyways, obviously if you're new to the channel, you know what I'm saying, subscribe to the channel, you know what I'm saying, and join the Noobus MC Shield. Let's go. Your boy got a brand new Mewtwo, okay? So, if you've seen the previous episodes, you know that I have a Mewtwo, like two Mewtwos. Both of them have the X and Y Megastone, but now, you've probably seen it by the thumbnail already. Your boy has the Shadow Mewtwo. Okay. But yeah, if you take a look at this thing, it looks absolutely insane. It's one of my favorite, like, special texture Pokemon on the server, and it just looks amazing. Look at it. He looks mean. Ugh. So yeah, he will be replacing our Mega Mewtwo Y, so let me just give that Mega Stone right now, and let's look how it looks in the Mega Y form. Die, y'all! Y'all, man, Shadow Mewtwo is so sick. He's so cool. So I do want to say a quick thank you to OBSG10 for trading me this this bad boy. So thank you very much, because I have no clue whenever I've gotten this thing myself, right? So so yeah, thank you very much, OBSG10, and yeah, I appreciate it, my guy. And this is the Mega X form. God damn. Look at them feet. So yeah, this bad boy is going to be the new replacement for our Mega Mewtwo Y, and yeah, welcome him to the squad. Okay, also, I just made him the exact same as our Mewtwo Y, because I realized we didn't have that before, you know, so now he is timid nature, obviously, and he has the exact same moves, so Ice Beam, Sludge Strike, Grass Knot, and Flamethrower. So let's go and see what we can do against the remaining gyms. Let me just, you know. Okay, so what gyms do we have completed? We have two of the fairy type, I'm pretty sure, till ghost type actually. So the next up is, no, not grass. I do not really, you know what, fine. Let's attempt grass again. We do not have a good history with grass at all, okay? We got swept like 5 times and I really I just didn't enjoy it, you know? So let's see if we can, I get a shortcut maybe? That would be kind of cool if I could. I don't think I can though, which is a bit unfortunate because I do need to, hey, yo, big man, yeah? Man has a new team now. What are you saying to me? What are you telling me, bro? Yeah, exactly. Nothing. Man's gonna sweep. Alright, so this dude has had a Celebi. I know that for a fact. So I think what we should use is this Mew, because he has Flamethrower, obviously. And I think, I don't know. So I'm pretty sure Greninja is going to be useless in this case. So he is a Water Dark. So we do need a replacement for that. I might use Cloyster to get Toxic Spikes up again, because that was very useful against the actual, or Arceus actually. We have so many options, that was ridiculous. All right, okay, let's try this team. Let's see how well we do. Oh wait, I need, why does no one have moot items on them? Hello? There we go, much better. Anyway, come at me, buddy. Let me fight you, okay? So let me set up Toxic Spikes first of all. Nice. You know what, Toxic Spikes twice, my guy. You set up Spikes twice. Okay, no, and we get fainted. Okay, that's fine. We set up 2 Toxic Spikes and the Rapid Speed, which is okay. So let me go out into, oh, Mewtwo is in level 100. No, okay, I'm leaving. There we go. Okay, Mr. Ferrothorn. Yeah, what are you saying? We made it, boys. We made it. We have a Shadow Mewtwo, and yeah, it's a good life. It's a it's a good, whoa. Yo, my man just did that. Oi, nah, you can't just do that to me, bro, come on. That's right, get out, fam, get out. Celebi gets poisoned as well, let's go. All right, yo, what are you telling me? Let me Z Quiver Dance. Never mind. You know what, let me go into Arceus and Perish Song. We get one tap. You know, it's fine, it just is. You know what, it's fine. This thing's weak to Psychic, so let me Psy Strike. Nice, let's go. We might be able to take this thing down, finally. Yes. Okay. Whimsical. Whimsical. Okay. Yes. Now, yo, Mewtwo doing bits for the boys. Okay. Let me revive Doug in. Man like Doug. All right, Tapu Koko. I need you to live like 2 hits for me. If this is the final Pokemon, right? I can go to Arceus and Perish Song. The Pokemon just can't switch out, and we just win. You know, we just need to keep reviving our Pokemon, and we just win by default because Perish Song is actually amazing in these gym battles. So 2 more turns, and we should be chilling. Hey there. Oh, what? Oh, he has Cradily still. Oh, I completely forgot about that Pokemon. And there we go. We have defeated the grass gym leader, finally. Give me that badge, bro. We got our 5th badge. Nice. Okay, let's do one more gym, shall we? So the fire gym is next. And after that, we only have 2 gym badges left. So, let's go. All right, so this is the fire gym. So let me just, you know, prepare the squad. We will obviously need Greninja. So I don't think we have much use for Volcarona this time. Let's try it with this squad. Let's try this squad, okay? Yes, Greninja, one-tapping these dudes, bro, get out. And the final gym lead, yo, this place is super cool, man. Probably one of my favorite gyms right now. So, come at me, buddy. Hey, Heatran, okay. All right, Mewtwo, come out, buddy. Let's take this bad boy on, shall we? So I strike this thing to, I don't know. Oh, he has a Ultra Beast. Damn, okay. How do you outspeed me? Tapu Koko versus Rotom. Fam, I need to revive some dudes. Hold up. And Mega Charizard, why? Okay, bud. Okay, he has 2 Pokemon left. He has 2 Pokemon left. Live, live, live. Yes, Perish Song, perfect. Okay, his last Pokemon is Rotom. So let's see if I can set up a Perish Song yet again. He has Infernape still. Oh, he's on 1 health. Come on now. Come on, man. There we go. Okay, Perish Song and we 100% win in 3 turns. So, GG's, boys. Give me that badge right now. Oh, we got 6 badges now. Anyways, that's gonna be it for today's episode. In the next episode, I'll try to do something different, okay? Because these gyms can get repetitive. I'll do a different challenge next time. But yeah, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you did enjoy the video at any point, leave a like down below and subscribe if you are new. And I will see you in the next episode. Bye.